So the whistle that you can hear is what we call a bridge. This basically bridges the gap between the behaviour that we're asking for and us giving a reward. So she's learnt that if she hears the whistle, she knows she's done the correct behaviour, and then she knows to expect a reward straight after that. This is what we call, it's an operant conditioning, or positive reinforcement.